Sometimes even the crabbiest among us can make good friends.
That is the lesson NBC2's Sean Martinelli found for us in tonight's Story to Share.
Here at the Shell Point Retirement Community in Fort Myers, someone lives here that everybody knows about, but few have ever seen.
He's almost like a legend here.
He really is. Everybody knows Jonathan.
I smile. I just think he's marvelous.
Does he come out much?
Outside? Mm-hmm. No, not outside.
Okay.
He'll get lost.
Everybody who writes to me asks me how he is. He's well known around Shell Point.
Carol Ann Orms is the caretaker of this mysterious fellow who goes by the name Jonathan Livingston.
It's a very interesting relationship.
I wouldn't say that Carol Ann can't live without him, but there's certainly a love and a bond and a codependency there.
Jonathan makes Carol Ann happy, and Carol Ann makes him happy.
Somewhere I have pictures of us together.
The two have been inseparable for decades, which is remarkable when you consider Jonathan is a bit of a crab.
He's just a good friend.
Friends for the past 42 years. They met on vacation along the Delaware shore. Carol Ann says Jonathan is the world's oldest hermit crab in captivity.
You understand how many people could watch this and think it's the strangest thing.
Uh-huh. People love their pets, and even though he's not a dog or a woolly cat, he's still a lot of fun, and he knows me. And, you know, you can't help but love a little guy like that. I'm gonna walk on here.
Carol Ann lives alone and doesn't have family nearby. Love really is the best way to describe it.
When we get to the place of retirement, like we are here at Shell Point, we still need a reason to be here, a reason to go on, and a reason to get up in the morning. So if Jonathan gives her that reason, it's a good reason.
Jonathan also had a sister for 35 years. Her name was Crab Kate.